where we got the best man in with the plan. The reason different. Mr. or Dr. Wiggins.
Yes. Yeah. Good.
He's been doing for the past how long?
Yeah, we're going to have to go do some work on his because it's not actually showing up where it's...
We got walkie talkies?
No, I'm going to put y'all on...
Test, test, 1, 2, 1, 2. Test, test, 1, 2, 1, 2. Test, test, 1, 2.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Booster Stadium, home of the Bulldogs. Tonight's game is a non-region, Region 2A game between the Toombs County Bulldogs and the Dodge County Indians of Eastman, Georgia. To our friends from Dodge County, on behalf of the Toombs County Board of Education, we'd like to welcome you to Booster Stadium and to Lions. If this is your first trip to Booster Stadium, please remember all concession stands and restrooms are located on the south end of the facility. Should you encounter problems during tonight's event, the Lions police officers are also stationed at the south end of the field. The GHSA and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by students, athletes, coaches, and spectators at all Georgia High School sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's event. We'd like to remind you that both concessions on the south end are open and fully stocked for your convenience. Our famous Billy Burgers are also available at both concession stands. The best burger at a high school stadium, I guarantee you. Visit our official Toombs County Schools YouTube channel and news from inside the Toombs County school system. A replay of this game will also be available after the conclusion of tonight's events. Please be sure to subscribe by clicking the red subscribe button on the homepage. This really helps us out. The doghouse is still located just behind the south goalpost and is home for all your Toombs County apparel needs. Swing by and check out our extensive selection, Toombs County shirts, caps, and much, much more. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise and remove your hats as Coach Calvin Wilcox performs our national anthem.
Oh, say by the dawn's early light. What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave?
All right. Please remain standing. We have senior cheerleader for the Toombs County Bulldogs, Jody Kramer, to have prayer.
Let us pray. Dear God, thank you for this opportunity to gather back into the pit tonight. Ask this game be both safe and fun for all players, cheerleaders, coaches, and fans. Please watch over us as we start this game and continue in this season of life. We love you, and we thank you for your mercy and your grace. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Amen. Toombs County home football games. Gates will open at 6:15. Face masks are highly recommended. Social distancing is encouraged. There will be a full concession. Concession workers wear masks and gloves. Food will be served in closed containers. Essential school personnel only on the field before and after the game. No sideline passes. So after the game, we have to stay off the field. And fifth quarter after the game will be at Hardware Pizza. And number 5, Blake Hall. And number 77's jersey, in memory, Julio Almanza. Toombs County won the toss and has deferred. They will defend the north end zone. Dodge County will receive and defend the south end zone. It's about to get real, folks. Number two, Carr. Number six, Johnson. Back to receive. Julian Marlin. The kick for the Bulldogs.
Boom! Paul Thigpen's in the south end zone. They got a lot of items down there. You can win something. Go see him. Even $50 in cash. Boom! Samaritan will kick it again. He'll kick it again from his own 30-yard line. Carr to Reed, back to receive. Boom! Taking it to 12 yard line by Carr. Return back to 25. Stop by Blake Hall for the Bulldogs. Let's go, dogs. Let's go. Quarterback. Carr. Pickup of about, well, he lost it. Loss of two. To be second down and 12. Flag on the play. That was Kirkley to Johnson. Big gain, holding against the Indians. It'll bring it back. Second down from the 24-yard line. Second and 16. Kirkley to Marchant over the middle. Gain of about five, third down and 12. Logan Landrum made the tackle for the Dogs. Big reception. Artavius Williams. Number two Carr caught that ball. Kirkley hand the ball to Canes, number four. Gain of two, be second down and eight. Ball's on the Dog 34-yard line.
Gordon with the run.
33-7.
Stopped by Logan Landrum and DJ Mincy for the Bulldogs. Going to be third down and 4. Kirkley was going to pass, went with the keeper.
Who got it?
Blake Hall made the tackle for the Dogs. Holding against the Indians. Brought them back to the Dog 43-yard line, where it'll be like third and about 16. Stopped by Logan Landrum for the Dogs. Caught by Sykes, number 5 for the Indians. Gain of about 4, be 4th down and 12. Ball's on the Dog 38-yard line. Mangum back to punt for the Indians. The officials from tonight's game was from the Southern Eagle Officials Association. Referee Ronnie Hill Melton. Umpire Daryl Hopkins. Head line judge Chandler Brown. Line judge Patrick Bradley. Field judge Robbie Sewell. Side judge Benjamin Grenade. And electric clock operators are Winston Ricard and Brandon Miller. Lynn, the usher, right up the middle, about 3. Be 2nd down and 7. Ball's on about the 23-yard line. Marchant made the tackle for the Indians. First down, Bulldogs. Chandler Lynn pitched to Usher. First down. Ball right past the 30-yard line of the Bulldogs, where it's 1st and 10.
Chandler Lynn with the keeper. With the keeper. Flag on the play. Motion against the Bulldogs. Move them back 5 yards. Be first and 15. Chandler Lynn, the number 11, for a reception. That's good for about 11 yards. It'll be second down and a long four. Lynn, round the left side, looks like it's going to be short, about a yard. On the 40-yard line, got to get to the 41. Third down. Lynn hands off to DJ around his left side. He's going to be by the loss 6 inches. Fourth down. Ball to Usher, stopped short. The ball will turn over. First and 10 for the Indians. Just south of the 40-yard line.
Gordon for the Indians with the keeper. DJ Mincy, Blake Hall on the stop. Gain of about 3. Second down and 7. One again on his left side. Stopped by Chandler Lynn. Third down and 2. Jayshon Ty will come up with the fumble. And that's another all clean, clean up fumble recovery for the Bulldogs. Encroachment defense, 5-yard penalty, 1st and 5. Ball on about the 25.5-yard line. Flag on the play. Encroachment. Defense. Should be a 1st down. Bowling about the 30.5-yard line of the Bulldogs. 1st and 10. Timeout, Dodge. Don't forget, folks, be listening out for Dog Bites each and every week with Tim Two, the big dog fan, Eddie Two of Y101. Y101. Mincy behind the center. Gain of maybe 1. Be 2nd down and 9. Ball over the 30-yard line, almost to 32. Chandler up right over the 40-yard line with the keeper. Third down and two, Bulldogs, 39-yard line. Mincy up the middle, be fourth down. Ball on the 39-yard line of the Bulldogs. Be first and 10 for the Indians from their own 28-yard line. 50 seconds left in the first quarter. No score. Encroachment against the Dogs. 5-yard penalty. Be first and five. Ball on the Dog 33-yard line. Incomplete, second down and five. Ball still on the 33. Tank Morris, Hunter Herndon, and Blake Hall on the stop. Third down and five, no gain. And that's the end of the first quarter, folks. Dodge County 0, Toombs County 0.
intercepted by DJ Mincy for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs will start first and 10 from the Indians' 38-yard line. Lynn deep to Powell, incomplete. Second down. Option to DJ. First down. Bulldogs. Inside the Indian 30-yard line. Down to the 27. Let's go, Dogs. Chandler Lynn with the keeper right behind center. Second and 10. Lynn to Powell. Gain of about 4. Be 3rd and 6. Ball's on the Indian 23-yard line. Hand off to Usher. Nothing there. Fourth down. Loss of 2. Fourth down and 8 for the Dogs. Looks like a first down for the Dogs to me. Ball on about the 14-yard line. 1st and 10. DJ right up the gut. Looks like a good three from here. We'll see. Down to the 11-yard line. It's going to be second and seven. Lynn, down to about the 8. He's had to leave his feet the field, loss of helmet. Number 10, Versluis, and a quarterback. Flags everywhere. Holding against the Dogs, unsportsmanlike against Dodge, offsetting penalties, we think. The call for holding comes back 10. Third down. Ball's on about the 9-yard line.
That's a first down.
DJ on his left side for about 1.5. Fourth down. Time out, Bulldogs. Fourth and three for the Bulldogs. Mighty close, but it's the first down anyway. Down on the goal line, DJ Mincy fighting hard for the Dogs. First and goal. Touchdown, Bulldogs, Chandler Lynn, right behind the center. That will be another Palmer and Associates Bulldog touchdown. Mid. For the extra point. Kick is up. The kick is good. Left in the second quarter. Beck and Carr back for the Indians. Marin. Boom!
Re-kick from the Dogs' 35-yard line. Boom! Touchdown, according to the head man. Powell. Face mask against the Indian. Bulldogs. Tank Morris, Usher, on the stop. Extra points, no good. 7-6. 6:24 left in the half. Delaney Jade Ralton, your purse is up in the press box. Delaney Jade Ralton, somebody found your purse. It's up here in the press box. All right, Bulldogs, let's get it now. Let's get it. Mangum to kick for the Indians. Lynn and DJ back to receive. Taken by DJ, back to almost the 20, but he's down. Let's see what's going on. Usher down across the 35-yard line. Going to be a first down for the Dogs. Across to 40. To the 42. Be second. That's a gain of 8. Be second and 2. Lynn to 11, incomplete. Third down. Ball on the 43. Usher behind his center. First down, Bulldogs. Ball on about the Bulldog 48-yard line. Ball on the 47. Second and 5. 7 yards by Lynn. Keeper by Lynn, across the 45. Third down and 2. Ball on the 44-yard line. First down, across the 40-yard, right on the 40-yard line. Usher for the goal. First and 10. Versluis attempted to get it to Gavin Hall, incomplete. Second 10. Holding against the Bulldogs. Second down. Ball on midfield. First and 20. Intended for Usher, incomplete. Third down and 20 from midfield. Flags on the play. Motion by the Bulldogs. 5-yard penalty. Knights, 3rd and 25. Timeout, Dodge County. Ball on the 45-yard line of the Dogs. 4th down and 25. Marion to punt, pretty punt. Take it by number 15. Dawson Brantley, 23, and Gage Herndon, 18, on the stop. Do it, Dogs. Incomplete. 2nd down. Will Watts putting the pressure on the quarterback. He had to throw it quick. First down, Indians, about the 28-yard line. Incomplete.
to number six. Artavius Williams on the cover. Second down. Tackled by number 30, Usher. Stopped by Tank Morris up the middle. And Dawson Malone, number 55. Fourth and four. And that's the half. Toombs County 7, Dodge County 6. all clean. It ain't clean till it's all clean. Palmer and Associates of Vidalia. Manning Insurance of Vidalia. AirTech. Chatters of Lines, Zaxby's of Vidalia. Coward Farms of Lines. Mobley's Well Drilling of Vidalia. Dental Center in Vidalia.
What's the other one out there on the end? Between Wobblies and the other one. I can't see it. Can y'all see it? Y'all got good eyes.
All Clean, Manning Insurance, Dental Center in Vidalia, Chatters, Next to Model. Insurance, Next to Model. And,
is that CareTech?
AirTech.
One more, but all I can see is 5370663. Dogs will receive. Mangum to kick. Ball taken by Lynn. Looks like about the 27-yard line. First and 10, Bulldogs. Usher up to the 31-yard line. Be second and 6. Powell with reception. Across to 35 to the 36. Third and 1. First down, Lynn. Ball on the 41-yard line, first and 10, Bulldogs. Usher up the middle, gain of 4, second and 6. Ball on the 45-yard line of the Dogs. Lynn to Marsh. First down. Loss of 2. Second down and 12. Ball's on the 46-yard line of the Indians.
Flag on the play. Interference against the defense. Ball on the 31, first to 10. Usher up the gut for two. Second and eight. We're inside the Indians 30. Usher down to the 25. Be third down and four for the Bulldogs. First down, Bulldogs, down around the 17, looks like. Usher. Usher right up the gut. Illegal substitution, declined. We're down inside the five, folks. First down and goal. Usher down to about the 1 yard line. Second and goal. Down to the half yard line. Third and goal.
Run the ball. Cut. Touchdown, Bulldogs. And that's another one. Bulldog touchdown. Julian Martin for the kick. Kick is up. And the kick is good. With 4:46. Toombs County. 4:46. Marion the kick. Ah, boom! Stop by a whole pack of dogs. First and 10 from their own 25. Let's go, Bulldog defense.
55, Malone with the stop. And number five, Blake Hall for the Bulldogs. Tank Morris, Malone, Gage Herndon on the stop for the Dogs. Third down and 10. Incomplete. Holding against Dodge County. Decline. Fourth down. The Dogs go on offense on the 40-yard line, first and 10. Brandon Usher up the middle. Gain of 4, second and 6. Usher up the middle, flag on the play. Holding, Bulldogs. Second down. Usher right next to midfield. Yard line, 31. First down, Bulldogs. Across the 50, Usher. First and 10 from the 49 of the Indians. Lynn, behind his left guard, gain of 5, be second down and 5. Ball's on the 44-yard line. If that's the end of the third quarter, Toombs County 14, Dodge County 6. It'll be third down and 1 from the 40-yard line for the Bulldogs. Third and 1 from the 40-yard line. Touchdown, Bulldogs! And that's another Palmer Bulldog touchdown.
Julian Marin for the extra point. Kick is up. Kick is no good. .11:48 left in the fourth quarter. Toombs County 20, Dodge County 6. Carr and Beck back to receive for the Indians. Marin to kick it off. Boom! That's the way, Julian! What a hit by Gage Herndon and Brandon Usher. Will Watts. Do it, Will. Throwed it long, incomplete. Third down and about 12. Go Big D! Fence! Motion against the Indians. Be 5 yards. Ball almost on their 13-yard line. Be 3rd and 17. Ball thrown out of bounds, incomplete. Fourth down. Flag on the play. Against the Indians, declined by the Dogs. 4th and 17. To the 40-yard line of the Indians, 1st and 10, Bulldogs. Don't forget, everybody, because of COVID-19, can't nobody go on the field after the game. They'll fine us. Too much time, 5 yards, 1st down and 15. Chandler. Lynn for Myers, incomplete. 2nd down and 15. Ball on the 45-yard. Big Hunter Herndon, number 7, made that stop. Ball on the 32, 1st and 10. Tank Morris, number 32. Gage Herndon, number 18, on the stop. No gain. 2nd and 10. Pass complete, 1st down, stopped by Thomas Cloud, number 20, for the Bulldogs. almost intercepted by number 18, Gage Turndon. Second down. Number 11 over his left side, first down, down to the Toombs 40-yard line. First down, stopped by number 7, Hunter Hundren. Ball down on the 22-yard line of the Dogs. Gain of 2. Second down and gain of 3. Second down and 7. We'd like to thank our sponsors, Paul Thigpen, All Clean, Palmer & Associates, Manning Insurance, All Tech, Vidalia Dental, Coward Farms, Chatter, Zaxby's, Tarland & Timber, Stevens, and People's Bank. Illegal man downfield. All the way back to the 33. Third down and a lot. Touchdown, Dodge County. Thirty-eight Mangum to kick. Kick is up and good with 6:21 left in the fourth quarter. Toombs County 20, Dodge County 13. Gage Herndon grabbed the ball, gained a few yards, and fell on it. Looks like we're on the 36-yard line, first and 10. Let's get a drive together, fellas. Motion against the Bulldogs. Be first and 15. No gain, second and 15. Pass incomplete. Third down and 15. caught by Caden Marsh. Gained of a good 8. Be 4th down and 7. Good punt, Marin. Recovered by the Bulldogs. Logan Landrum showed up at the right place. Ball on the Indian 6-yard line. First and goal, Bulldogs. Touchdown! And that's another pass. Marion for the extra point. Bad snap with 4:20 left in the ball game. Toombs County 26, Dodge County 13. Marion's setting up on the 40 to kick it off. Oh, boom! Fifteen back to the 30-yard line. Stopped by Tank Morris, number 32 for the Bulldogs. First and 10. Indians. Double reverse, touchdown, Indians. Illegal participation against the Bulldogs. And it's good. 3:59 left in the fourth quarter. Toombs County 26, Dodge County 20. We got to get right, boys. Got to get right. Give me a 3-4 minute drive. Back to the 15-yard line. First and 10, Bulldogs. A long 3 minutes, 51 seconds. Mincy up the gut for four. Be second down and six. Ball's on about the 19-yard line. Usher. Behind his left guard. First down, Bulldogs. Usher, behind his right guard, 8 yards, be second down and 2. Ball on about the 34-yard line. Usher over his left guard. First down. Ball on the 39-yard line. Timeout, Dodge County. Don't forget, everybody, fifth quarter at Hardware Pizza. You can see everybody there. Just don't run on the field after this game's over. Big shout out to Garrett Crowley for Big Mike. Ball on the 39-yard line of the Bulldogs. First down. One yard. Second nine. Usher down inside the 30-yard line of the Indians. First down. Usher up the gut, over the 25-yard line to about the 24. Gain of 4, be second down and 6. That's it, folks. Go ball game. Toombs County, 26. Dodge County, 20. We hope everybody from Dodge has a safe trip back to Eastman. And everybody from Toombs, just be safe anyway.